Flip it. That's dialed.
Gonna be a warm one. Colby, cards, first time ever riding on Old Blue. You ready, Colby?
Huh?
You ready?
So ready.
What do you have to fix that?
Already. I might have a little bit more zip tape. Colby, first thought?
I'm not very good. Gotten stuck twice almost.
No.
Broken zip tie?
This is a broken zip tie.
Oh my god.
Right. Yeah, recall.
We'll just pull it out now.
Oh, I got it.
Oh, good.
Take that one to the Ford dealership.
Is he going to come out here and try to find us?
Probably. I don't know.
I'm sure.
All you need is a Swiss Army knife.
Finishing touch.
There.
My stuff.
Yeah, my
dad's good. That's good to go. What do you think?
It's proved.
I'm gonna try to get right there, I think, or up in there. He's making it. We gotta cross the stream, but we found a way across the roads over there, so. If Colby's got it. Oh yeah. Like nothing. Well, we're gonna try a new one. Get across this little creek here, so I'm gonna here. Should be a little bit more flat and stuff, but we got a pretty good crew coming out of here now. Glad I have a GoPro on again. I really don't like wearing it, but it definitely helps get some footage. It's like, I don't know, 2 or so in the afternoon, so. A lot of these washouts coming through here. They were a little bit rugged the first time we came through, but now they're pretty well packed in. Well, just got Colby across. Now Colby's across. The arm's still holding up. RJ Nick. Oh yeah. It's a pretty gnarly creek. We filled it in a bunch. And the last one. We all hit it in. We're going across like this. I'm a little sketchy.
Oh!
Take it up through that.
That's a good idea. Before I say it's a worse situation. Back into some more tree spots.
Oh.
Well, apparently there's a pretty good creek bed over here that's pretty gnarly. So we're gonna follow them in and see if we can ride it. I guess that sled's overheating, so throwing some water in it. Down and here we go. Well, I guess this piece is a little steep.
Yeah.
say it's gonna come across, shelf down, flatten back out. So I'd say we're in the right spot. Alex brought us down to this swamp thing. Now we gotta head her back up. That's pretty fun. Will it go up? That's the question. GoPro battery died, but made it back out to the chopping. Pretty deep creek right there. Been in this meadow. That was pretty good. Gonna go. Good warm up. Spring snow, but it's not too bad. So I will see you guys tomorrow.